For the first time ever, Colosseum in Rome has opened its underground passage to the public. After 2.5 years of restoration, Italy's culture minister officially announced the opening of ancient arena's backstage. At one time, the amphitheater was filled with spectators excited to see gladiators and animals, but access to the corridors below stage level was forbidden from 80 AD when it was inaugurated, with the ban lasting until the final performance there in 523. Tourists will now be able to venture down a walkway 160 meters long to view what used to be the backstage.